I had a terrible night. I've never had a night like that.
What was it, Mom? Did you dream?
More than a dream.
About Larry?
I was fast asleep. And remember the way he used to fly low past the house when he was in training? When we used to see his face in the cockpit going by? That's the way I saw him. Only high up. Way, way up where the clouds are. He was so real, I could reach out and touch him. And suddenly he started to fall and crying to me. Mom, Mom. I could hear him like he was in the room. Mom, it was his voice. If I could touch him, I knew I could stop him. If I could only, I woke up, it's so funny. The wind, it was like the roaring of his engine. I came out here, I must have still been half asleep. I could hear that roaring like he was going by and the tree snapped right in front of me and I like came awake. We should never have planted that tree. I said so in the first place. It was too soon to plant a tree for him.